wet, it's windy, and we are at Skogafoss before all the tourists come. It's nice and clear at the moment, nice and empty. Here's Skogafoss. We're about to embark on a walk up to the ice caves, which means climbing across glaciers and then going inside a small cave to try and get some good photos and get the drone up. As you can see, I've got my hard helmet on. Hopefully it will keep my brain safe. Driving for about 4 hours from the south of the island to the north of the island, and we spotted some geothermic pools that smell like an eggy fart. Cool, but it is just amazing. Waiting for rains with color. We've just arrived at our next hotel and we are going to unpack quickly and head to the local geothermic nature pools, which would be quite nice for a break for photography. Since a child, and my eyes they still burn for tomorrow. It might never come. About to catch our flight home from Iceland back to London, and unfortunately that is the end of another vlog. So the next vlog will be next month at the end of it, which will be Venice in Italy. So keep an eye out for that one.